Jarvis, and I'm back with Lydia, and today we'll be discussing the leg progressions, which are the movement of the month for August. So, Lydia, would you get down on the reformer and show our people at home how to get on top of the knees? Excellent. So we'll hang her knees over, and she'll roll down without her head actually going on to the headrest. We'll take a second just to get everything down and in place. After a couple breaths, gradually bring one knee up, place it. And when we do our leg progressions, what we're going to work on is engaging our gluteus medius muscles. And our rhomboids, which will help to pull the back down and open up the sternum. On the bar. Once again, cueing at the heels, getting the ankles to flip, feeling the gas drop, soleus, median, and the rumble. Rotating the legs out a bit from the hips, connecting the heels. Once again. Thank you. And there you have it, our leg progression series involving the rhomboid, the gastroc, and